Alright, so end of turn 3. Couldn't do much. Reform my knights, split off my BSB, seeing if I can get some points later. Eagle charged the cannon. They ran away, and he ran off the board. He's just right there for now, so he can't be charged by the Griffin Knights. Magic. He shut down Soul Quench, and then I failed to cast the Fiery Convocation or whatever on the guys in the building by 3, so that was bad luck. Oh well, so let's see what he can do in his turn 4.